you know, even when I got there, Randy Carlyle was always on him about preparation, creating a routine, you know, how to be a pro, you know, and then obviously we had a lot of older guys, and we were able to help kind of hammer that home, that message home, to make sure, like, we're here to win. You know, yeah, we want to have a good time, and we will have a good time, but our job is to win. And, you know, yeah, were there some conversations along the way, like, hey, you guys need to come to the back of the bus for a second. We need to talk. And just be like, listen, we're all for you guys having a good time, but, like, this is our job, you know. And as you know, John, you're not the one that's getting shit when we're losing.
Yeah.
It's Jonathan Toews, it's Patrick Kane. You're a terrible leader. Why can't you fix this team? Why can't you? Like, you know, I'm like, listen, I'm the one that has to answer the media. Scotty's got to answer the media. Berkey and Randy got to answer the media. You get to go be a 21-year-old down on the peninsula.
So was it, that's bizarre that even you guys who were like, you were good the whole season long, and you're still having that issues of just like people questioning.
Not an issue, more of just teaching, like explaining. Yeah. And more like, hey, listen, at some point you're going to be having this conversation with kids your age when you're our age. And it's funny, like, how it comes full circle. I ran into Getsy a few years ago at one of the awards things, and I said, how's it going, Captain? How's the conversation? Because they were struggling, you know, they were struggling getting players to buy into the system, struggling with, you know, different things. I said, not so easy when you're the one on the hot seat.